So this is a continuation of the Assassin's Creed Odyssey series, which I'm currently been doing. And in the last one, we have just received our new ship, and now we are gonna find, I don't know, let's just see. We were supposed to be, we were given some missions for killing, assassinating someone, so let's do it.
The Athenian dog Pericles fears you. He cowers in his Parthenon, surrounded by playwrights and sophists. He dares not face you with honor on the battlefield. He knows you are too strong. He knows Athens' days in Margolis are numbered. And he knows Athens is next!
You destroyed the Athenian blockade.
They were in my way.
Sparta owes you thanks. Dihi has blessed you, my friend. You arrived in time to watch my pater achieve a glorious victory.
Heard his children died in Sparta many years ago.
He adopted me into his household after his previous family failed him. I would never bring dishonor to him.
Sometimes things happen in a way that you don't plan or expect. History has a way of remembering things strangely.
You talk as if you were there.
Maybe I was.
Nonsense. You're too young to have witnessed such things. But enough of the past, let's discuss the future. What is a mercenary doing sailing into a war they aren't being paid to fight in? Tell me why you're really here before I cut you down for wasting my time.
I've come to meet the Wolf of Sparta.
You cannot simply meet with Nikolaos. He has command of the entire Spartan army. If you truly came all this way to meet him, you might be disappointed.
Are you sure you're in charge here? You don't strike me as a typical Spartan. Perhaps it's best if I just talk with Nikolaos.
A sense of humor is not a trait I see being useful for a sellsword. If you're here to earn drachmi, though, I could make use of a capable mercenary. The fleet might be destroyed, but Megaris is firmly in Athenian control. We need to weaken their position if we are to take to the field. And drive them back to Athens.
Why do you need a mercenary to do that? You seem to have plenty of soldiers at your disposal.
It's not a question of manpower. The Megarians are our allies. We do not want to commit troops until we know victory is assured. My scouts are already locating key targets that we can hit.
I'll help you rid Megaris of Athenians for a price.
Typical of your type. No honor or sense of duty. But your skills are better serving us than our enemy. The Athenians already have a mercenary working for them. They don't need more help. If we can draw the leader out and eliminate him, we will crush the Athenians on the battlefield and drive their forces all the way back to Athens, destroying their supplies, stealing their war chest, and killing their elite troops should leave him vulnerable. Take this and present it to my scouts. If you find them in the field, be sure to check for new information. They might also have need of your skills.
I think I know what must be done.
Remember, every Athenian soldier you eliminate will also help us achieve victory.
And once I've brought the Athenians to their knees for Sparta, I'll get that meeting with Nikolaos. Or you'll be next.
Send those Athenian dogs to Hades, Misthios. Do this, and the wolf will personally see to it that you are rewarded.
So we gotta conquer nations. The most effective way to lower the nation power to kill the nation and leader. I'm just stalling time.
sign of them.
Lost any sign this way?
Well, keep looking.
Continuing search, sir.
Who?
Malaga! He got away!
The gods curse me! I'm not used to losing my prey!
You there! Free! Victory! I see him!
Don't want to be spotted here.
What the? That doesn't look right.
Just my imagination.
What now? Huh? I've got both eyes on you. Just step one toe.
Okay, that was easy. I'll come back for you, and you're dead now.
hunt down more mercenaries.
So we're finally done with this mission, and the end of this episode.